Short break, and we'll be back up in a few minutes.